Switch on the main flame.
Switch on the main flame. I see. And you request F2 for project, and we can hear also. We can press this wrong button. Check here. We press project in the news here, because this resistivity box only support 1D3. So here we need to choose when you can use resistivity VS or IP VS. Here we use resistivity box. So here we choose resistivity VS. We confirm, and after that we press F5 to save this task. And then remember the steps. First, we need to press F2 to testing the grounding R. Press F2 and then for current electrode, F4 and then F3. Now it's here, happening here. And then we need to press F3 for data checking or for data, collecting data. Here, it will choose you. This one, then you press this round button. Press it, then to come to the next interface. This interface is for setting value of A and B. Here, there has a principle that the value of A should be at least two times higher than B. So what it means, if you set a value of A like for 4, then the value of B should be less than 2. So we can select 1.5. Then after resetting it here, then save it. Then we go back, you see here the value of A is 4 and the value of B is 1.5. And then we press F2 for measure. Please make sure grounding R first, because we already tested the grounding R already. So just press F2 for no. Then you can just see here the zero, yeah, R zero, the value is come out. So we also can here. We also can here press the menu, and then we press this add a point. Then you repeat this operation. Now this time we set value of A is 6 and then value of B is 3. Then we go back here, it come out. Then measure, press measure. Then it come out again, and also you can repeat this operation one by one. So you do, when all this is run properly, that means all this system is run well. Then this testing is finished just now.
Okay, after 2.5 minutes, you see the testing is finished. It means that all the data has been collected. And after finishing the data, we can press F4 to check for the section graph to check how the data quality is. And you can turn this round button to check.
充上 USB，
okay.
然后开机。
Okay.
Okay. 然后电脑打开这个 GMATIO， 打开 GMATIO， 电脑有点卡，要着急。然后发现 G620 设备，这个代表读取了。 确定。 然后这一个功能同步，然后 test project， 这边就有测试任务，首先你看这里一个设备号是主机的设备号，读取到，然后就随便选一个二D的，然后增加，然后上传。
成功了，成功之后，你看，直接成功了。成功之后把它关掉，然后这就这个，这就是刚才加载的这个任务，然后这就是它的数据，然后在右键，然后导出数据，导出数据，这里有选择自己要的，可以全选，可以不选，一般只要这个嘛，位置，这是自己放的位置。 桌面，这放桌面了，然后确定，然后操作成功就可以了。然后这个文件就这个文件了，就这个文件了，就这个了，OK 了。